Us, not so much. It's not today. Let's see. Oh yeah, we can still play them. Especially since they're attack. Wait, are we attack? No, they're attacking. They'll give us a little bit of a longer round there. What do I want to do? Officer assault, ask assault. Yeah, we got a good number, but I think they're a little bit, last round they were a little bit deeper than we were. We'll see. Somehow we managed to hold him off in phase three. I don't know how that happened in that last round. Beats the hell to me. Now I have no idea how that shit happened.
The rebels are attacking a supply post. I expect they're stealing a walker to attack our main base. They'll have to override three control systems to take the walker. Defend those positions for as long as you can. We'll need every second.
Hey, Pope, what's up, Shark? How you doing, man? What is new, dude?
Grenade out!
Oh.
Infantry marked!
Huh. Okay, well, I got you guys some space. I hope you use it. Just throw grenades in there. Mind if I join? Nah, dude, you're welcome. We're playing your old buddy, Anu, the Nalbathir, and all those guys. Still like that. Boom. That's all you gotta do. They're all outside though. I don't think we can hear them. Ah, damn it. Just woke up from my overnight. Damn, dude. Overnight. I can have Walker Bay. I don't care. Field Station would be the one to be kind of upset about. Unless they don't. Yeah, of course they do. Almost got him. Yeah, dude. Now you're perfectly welcome. If you can get in, dude. We'll see.
I got points.
If
Go
you
in.
Can get in, it might be a pain in the butt.
We can adapt.
Really, you guys just let him take Walker Bay. Not that hard. I gotta use just like that. It's like that, right? No.
Fuel station controls compromised.
Oh, you guys are killing us. You guys are killing us. Not you guys, but no. Few folks on the squad. This is always like there's like a bunch of folks who don't know how to get any kills in our squad. Come on.
Grenade ready.
Oh my god, you guys. Oh. Get in there! Come on. That's gonna be too late. It's gonna be too late, damn it, every time. I don't wanna go into speeder hell with the Euro. No. They just don't know how to play objectives, that's why.
Starting assault, all in.
Yeah, they don't know how to play objectives.
Have their weapon. Withdraw and prepare to defend.
360 light, no lifers. Nah, that's perfectly fine to play the game. If the game is your life, that's perfectly fine, dude. Hey, if I was rich and I could play all day, that's what I would do. If I won the lottery, dude, I'm not going back to my 9-to-5. What's up, man? Have a great day. What's up, Witcher Lord? Dude, if I if I was rich and I could afford it, I'd play all day too. So I'm not gonna judge him for that. I would take that if I could get it, you know. Full lobby. Oh, you'll get in, dude. Don't worry. The team I'm with is not very good. You know, the top 5 or 6 notwithstanding. So someone will quit out. I got a whole bunch of folks are quitting out often. Or they could be losers in their mom's basement. Ouch. Theoretically, yes. But hey, dude. Their mom leaves them the house, they got money. You know? Alright. It's possible. I don't know. I don't know their situation, dude. I'm not... It's none of my business, frankly. I will say, they are... Nope. I will say, they're outnumbering us, though. No, that's Donnie! You got my guy, you guys. Relax, chill out. I'm so mad, you know. It's okay. You can tell by his hair like he hasn't seen the sun in a couple days. Yikes. They're eventually gonna have to turn out.
Walker at the ravine. Crossing checkpoint 1.
Oh, really? Hairline, the old Donnie hairline jokes. It's gotta be all about personal appearance, doesn't it? Poor kid. You think he wants to be like that? You know, have a little mercy, you know. Have a little mercy, Shark. Mercy. What do you think is the best game mode out of Capital or Galactic? Galactic. It's more fun. Capital. I like Capital, don't get me wrong, but it's like, Capital gets old because of the map limits are such. Plus, I find the whole go back and forth deal. I find that kind of the repetitiousness of the second phase to be kind of off-putting. That's just me, though, man. Like, once you get into the... Dude. You haven't been in his lobbies, you haven't been pestering him. He's injured, dude. How could you be so mean to someone who's got a disability? Sure. How could you be so cruel to someone with a disability like the poor Donald? How could you be that cold? What's up, Hydro Moms? How you doing, man? What about you, District Gaming? CS or GA? What do you think, dude? What's your preference? What is Qual S2 preferencia? Something like that? Something like that, right? Really? What? I got it. Or maybe you got it. Never mind. You got it. Love it when you hear you talking shit. I'm not talking shit. Shirk's talking shit, and Jedi Settlers are talking shit. I'm just saying that it's not, you know, if you can afford to play Star Wars all day, and you can like afford that on a long term basis, I would do that. I'm not judging anyone for playing too much Star Wars, you know.
AT-AT is still active.
I'm not judging anyone for that. If you can afford to do it, if you can play Star Wars all day and you can afford it, why not? I'm not against that. I'm not opposed to that, you know? I am not opposed to that. Now, if you can, let's say you're playing Star Wars all day, this is hypothetical. If you're playing Star Wars all day, and you don't have a bank account, and you don't have health insurance, and you're not, you know, getting an education or a job, and this is costing you, let's say, in the long term, financial reasons. Yeah, this costs you your finances long term. That's not such a good thing, you know. I would probably do something else, but everyone's different, man. For all I know, these guys could be millionaires. They could be like Gibby and be rich, you know. You don't know that. I'm just saying it's possible to know. You're giving them the benefit. I am giving them the benefit of the doubt. Why would I not give Sweet Anuda and Sweet Roshi and Sweet Alba Theory the benefit of the doubt? Did they not deserve that? Have they not earned it? Jedi Sith Lord, have they not earned it? You know.
AT-AT at the third checkpoint. All rockets fire.
Have they not earned that? No, get out of my way. Chasing the Yoda. Man, Gibby really is rich. Yeah, Gibby's rich. Gibby's got money. He's legitimately rich. I'm not joking. Like, I'm not just saying that. Oh, there's Shark. What's up, Shark? I'm not just saying that. Gibby is legitimately rich. But like, yeah, you know, for all we know, these guys could be rich too. I'm not gonna be too judgmental. You know? But if they aren't, I'm saying if they aren't, then that's a problem, right? If they aren't, or if they're, you know, because I would, as much as I love Star Wars, I would generally advise, you know, thinking about your 401k before your Star Wars skills. That's just me. That's just me, you know. That's what I would recommend. But they're grown ass adults. They make their choice. Everyone makes their choice. This is the game. Win or lose. Draw. People draw in soccer all the time. Draw. Win, lose, draw. Uh-oh. Schneidifer. Schneidifer.
Be careful of
it's just a game I happen to have, you know, 1,000 hours in, that's all. I have 1,000 hours in Final Fantasy VI. Not like one game, but probably. Nah, it's just, that's a lie. I don't have 1,000 hours in Final Fantasy VI. Bet you have 1,000 hours in like one of the Civs, though. I'd be shocked if I didn't have 1,000 hours in one of the civilizations. Here's one.
Walker damage, but not down.
I'm sorry, I'm gonna take this just for a second. I can goof around too.
Walker in attack position. All forces fall back to the base. The rebels will send ground troops next. The rebels want us for interrogation. They want our data. They'll capture this base before they destroy it. Evacuation ships are almost ready. We'll take all the troops we can fit. For now, stand and fight.
Oh, they got me. Up here, though. Damn it. Of course, that was a sacrifice for that, wasn't it? The sacrifice is no, I didn't. You didn't even share your PS4 top game shit. What about my top four? Oh, I can tell you what it was. I think number one was this. Number two was something goofy. What was number two? All I know is number three was Anthem, which was comical. Yeah, number one was this. Number two, what was number two? I ain't coming through there. I probably got stuff. Yeah, you're right. You're perfectly right. Mortal Kombat 11 was 2, Anthem was 3. I put 80 hours in the Anthem, man. I ended up beating that game. Okay, am I really the only one there? Yeah, it was Mortal Kombat 2, or Mortal Kombat 11 was 2nd, and then Anthem was 3rd. So no, Anthem. Yeah. In fact, Mortal Kombat is... Yeah, probably 4th was probably... God of War, maybe? No, I didn't share. I had no idea. You just reminded me. I definitely didn't share it. You're just being smart and reflecting on what I've been playing lately. Oh, damn. WW4051. Is it a hero? No. All these points to no hero. Yeah, I don't think I shared it. Could be wrong. Losing. Let's see, yeah, the Aiden. The Aiden's got real power. I don't know what the Aiden's. No. Brute Slicer 10. Oh, level 49. Pretty nice. Well, I'm surprised I still had 4 hours. On Fortnite, 400 hours on Fortnite. Wow. Okay. There you go, man. Yeah, so at least he's almost dead. I'll take this if I can get it. Oh my god, man. There you go.
Commander Hyden Murphy
might last a while. Or maybe not, we'll see. Well, I got another one coming. Bro, I recently watched anime. Yo, I cry all the time. I'm crying watching this gameplay. What's up, dude? I'm kind of a little bit of a fight. Bro, do you ever cry at movies or series? Not really. Not that often. Got us. Almost.
The base is lost. Disperse into the
almost. Bro, why are you just spamming alt? Try me. I'm not spamming alt, man. It's pressing down on alt. What's up, NN? I like that username. Let me see this username here. I'm curious this username. What's up, dude? I like your username, bud. Reinforcements coming. Bro, why are you always spamming alt? Because spamming alt fun. That's why. I never cried at stuff until now, where I guess I'm more open-minded. Yeah, dude. You gotta be more open with your masculinity. I cried, when did I cry? I'd cry at the Padres won the World Series. I know. Okay, well, you guys might keep me a little bit longer. I'll be right back, though. I'm gonna use the restroom. Be right back. I might cry if the MCU got canceled.